Yes. Yeah, Sal, we're just going around to Karen Thorne's house for a little Egyptian afternoon. With a bit, half an hour's quick work and a couple of days' thought after. So, just created two little Egyptian type things. Oh, look, here we go. Oh. There's Ella standing right with the light behind her, so we can't see her. Here we are. Turn your head in profile so we can see you. And look out of the window, straight away. Look that way. That's based on this woman here. Look. Strikingly similar. It reminds me of you when you were in your Boy George days. And here we have Freya. Come and stand a bit closer, Freya. And there's her ankle. And this is a little... Do cross-eyed, Freya. I'll come and do your cross-eyed. It looks really... Do the cross-eyed thing again. Ooh. Ooh, God. Anyway, I've decided not to wrap myself. I was going to wrap myself up in... Where's that horrible, stinky old mat thing? This was going to be my outfit now, here.
A bandage!
But a bandage absolutely stinks. But Ella's very keen, Freya's very keen to wrap me up in something.
Oh, stinky!
Like an old sanitary towel.
Hope it's not smell-o-vision.
Anyway, we've got some nice appropriate music on. So who would... God bless the bangles, eh? Right. Oh, look, there's plate things. Right, good. Right, speak to you later.
Bye! Bye. Remember to walk like an Egyptian.
Go, walk there like Egyptians. Pray, let's go. Ready? I'm not sure any Egyptians really walk like that.